Hey guys, it is Josh here from Absolute Snow, and I'm here today bringing you the brand new Navigator from Capita for winter 2021. If you're going for a backcountry expedition, you need to be taking one of these with you. This is your all-mountain backcountry ripper designed to take it to the next level when you're in that deep stuff. This is your classic directional snowboard that has a huge fat nose in it and then a nice little tapered tail on the back. In line with that, we have an Alpine V1 profile, which makes this board perfectly designed for getting full flow and getting full send in the backcountry. The board has positive camber between the feet, flattens off early on the tail and then rises up, and then has a real early rocker on the nose with then a Wipow nose on the end. All of this, again, is designed for that pure flow in the powder whilst not losing any stability or aggression on the piste. The camber's going to give you the grip underfoot, so if you're going into them Euro carbs, you know you're going to get tons of hold without washing out. And again, with that nice rocker nose, you know you're not going to be sinking when it comes to that deeper snow. So underneath that top sheet, we've got a FSC certified dual core. Dual in the name because it uses two types of really strong woods to make the core, which is poplar and beech. This means you have a super lightweight snowboard without losing any of your power or your durability. So to add to that response and power, they've added carbon beams that run down the nose of the snowboard. What this means is they're adding to that response, as I say, but they're not adding to the weight because these carbon beams are very light. So underfoot, I can't stress this enough, is super light. So to make sure that you don't get slowed down in them flatter parts of the backcountry, they've put in a Quantum Drive base, which is a super fast sintered base from Capita. What it means is it's going to be super slick in them slower parts, but also it's really durable. So if you hit any rocks underneath you, you're not going to get any core shots. You're not going to be taking it to the services shop too many times. It's really nice and strong. So if you're a beginner snowboarder, I'd probably stay clear of this board. There's more in the range that will be forgiving for you. But if you're an intermediate to advanced rider that needs a board for the backcountry and you need the best of the best, this is one to check out. It is so floaty underfoot. The back of the board sinks really nicely with that tapered tail and the nose rises gorgeous. So if you're doing any cliff drops, you don't need to really lean back so much. The board will rise itself and be super great in that backcountry. So there you have it, guys. The brand new Navigator from Capita for 2021.